Next question, we have a quadrilateral ABCD. If they are saying it's a quadrilateral, make sure you draw a simple quadrilateral, like which is not resembling any specific quadrilateral like square, rectangle, unless until they say. And right now they are saying that AD is equals to BC. Okay, it's not looking like in my figure because I was drawing only the quadrilateral. Now if I draw differently, let's assume they are equal, and they are saying BD is equals to CA. BD is equals to CA. So let's see if they are meeting at this point O. So let me write the given thing. First given thing was AD was equals to BC, and second thing was BD is equals to AC. So this part is equals to this whole part. What do we need to prove? I love congruency of triangle because it is very easy, because if they are asking the two things, like in this question, they are asking us to prove that angle ADB is equal to triangle BCA, and second thing is DAB is equal to angle CBA. If first thing is not done, chances are second thing you won't be able to do. So let's focus on the first thing first, angle ADB, we need to prove this is equals to BCA, BCA, and this. We need to prove that these two angles are equal, and as we know, these two sides are also equal. So think along this line. So if you could observe this, that we need to prove this angle, so we need this triangle basically. So if I focus on this angle ADB, so this is the triangle, ADB, and another is BCA. I am taking those two triangles only. These are rough figures. BCA. So let's take out the given things in these from these triangles. First thing is AD is equals to BC. Second thing is AC. See here, AC is here, and BD is here. BD are equal. And third thing is very important. If you look it from this direction, so this thing is common. So we got the three things. It's very easy. Let's prove it quickly. In triangle BAD and triangle BAC, first thing is BA is equal to BA, common. Second thing is AD is equal to BC, which is given. Third thing is BD is equal to AC, which is also given. So make sure while writing the proven part, like triangle BAD is congruent to triangle what? This part become very, very crucial. As we know that AD equals to BC and AC equals to BD. In both that cases, like the C point is crucial and these two D point is crucial. That means C and D are congruent. Try to understand. Here AD here BC, here BA, they are meeting at D, and AC meeting at C. So these two are congruent. So if I am writing here D, so at the end it would be C. Clear? Now the two parts, like it was BC, it was AD. So I am taking like this, single line, double line, A, it was BAD, B, A, BAD. So 3 and 1, so it should be 3 and 1. So A, B, C, it should be A, B, C. As you can see, it is different from this. Why this is important? Because triangles are congruent in certain manner. If you are watching this video for the first time, make sure you watch the first video where we have discussed what is congruency and how CPCTC work. So hopefully this thing was clear. Like BAD, BAD, 3 lines, 1 line. It should be 3 line, 1 line. A, B, C. By SSS congruency criteria. Since two triangles are congruent, the remaining parts are also congruent with the help of CPCTC, as we have discussed. So angle ADB, ADB, this angle is equals to angle BAC, BAC. Sorry, BCA, I was thinking BCA, and DAB is equal to angle CBA, DAB, DAB equals to angle CBA, CBA, both by CP, CTC. So that's it for this video. See you in the next video. Thank you for watching.